Hi viewers, how are you all? In this video we will see how to prepare the most crispy and savory deep fried masala vada. It is the easiest vada of all the vadas in South India. It takes very little time, but the most time which it takes is the soaking of the dal. It is very important that the vada should be crispy. This vada is a popular item for various functions and festivals. It is also a very common street food throughout India. Only the taste differs little in all the states, but it is prepared throughout. This vada can be easily prepared at home by following the few simple steps which I have shown in this video. In the description column below this video, I have given the quantity of the ingredients needed to prepare this vada. Now let us look at the ingredients. We need chana dal, big onions, green chilies, rock salt, ginger, sombu and coriander. We also need oil for deep frying. The taste of the vada comes only from the onions and coriander which we use. First take chana dal in a bowl. Soak the chana dal in water for 1 hour. After 1 hour, strain the water and keep it aside. See, it is completely dry now. Now we can start grinding. Take a mixing jar and add the ginger, green chilies, sombu and salt, and add the chana dal and grind coarsely. Do not add water. Now add the finely cut onions in a vessel, the cut coriander leaves, and mix them together with your hands. Then add the ground dal and mix everything together. After you have mixed everything well, take small balls, tap them into shape, and then put them in a heated oil in a kadai. Add as many vadas as the oil is. You can even add 4 vadas at a time or 8 vadas at a time, according to the oil which you have heated. It should not be one over the other. They must have some enough space to move around. See how I am dropping everything into the oil. Be careful, don't put your hands into the oil. It is too hot. Turn the heat in medium and keep turning the vadas again and again. When both the sides are well cooked and are golden brown in color, you can start removing the vada from the oil. Transfer them to a plate. Now the vadas are ready to be served. It can be taken as a side dish for sambar sadam, rasa sadam, or as an evening snack with chutney. Oh, the vadas looking yummy. I hear you saying that you should prepare it tomorrow. Please do it. Prepare and enjoy with your family. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe and share with all your friends and relatives.